could do something real quick.
Take a number, buddy.
Shared everything. Thank you.
Save up another 100,000 to get Yojimbo. I got a lot of stuff to do.
Thank you.
run.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Halt!
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
Thank you.
This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once. Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon. The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso! Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kel'Gronso, if I may, have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a Maester. Yuna is much the same.
Huh? Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder! No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost, what do you fight for?
I fight for Spira. The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend. Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you.
You think of anything yet?
Ah, my
Xanarkin's on the other side.
Yeah? You're home, yeah?
As if you believed me.
Maybe I do. The one on the other side here is probably just a pile of rubble, yeah? But somewhere out there is your Xanarkin. Somewhere, yeah? Yeah, you'll be home soon enough.
I Hope you're right.
Yeah, cheer up. Let's do this.
Eunice.
Stronger, huh? I'd say it's more like she's driven, don't you think?
That's why she's strong. She's still pressing forward. When weak people are driven, they can't go far before they break. She keeps going forward.
Biran and Yang.
I wonder what they're up. It's probably...
Biran is hero of...
Great. I...
Kimari must...
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass! Kimari shame Ronso brothers. Kimari forget his birth.
Forget his people, forget his mountain, little Ronso, weakling Ronso.
Mountain hate the weak, hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn.
Kimari never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... This some kind of Ronso thing?
Kimari problem.
Biran rend you asunder!
Hornless! Hornless!
You win, Kimari Ranzo. Strong is Kimari. Biron is happy. Sacred Mount Gagazet! I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biron. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimari.
Mountain knows Kimari strong. Kimari may pass.
Summoner, we Ranzo will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kimari crush enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, summoner.
I thank you.
Ranzo will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ranzo will make.
With Grand Horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
Summoner Yuna!
What is it this time?
E-A-U-E. Noble name.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Let's end this quickly.
Ring,
Farewell.
Hello, Yuna. I hope you are well. I wonder how old you are now that you're watching this sphere. You must be very beautiful, like your mother. I wish I could see you. Oh, by the way, Jekt and Orin send their regards. So far, our journey has been very entertaining. Of course, it is a hard journey. But I have no regrets. It is the path I have chosen. Yuna, when you have grown, you will have to find your own path. Do what you must do the way you want to do it. Doors will always open themselves to those who do. Listen close, Yuna. Your future is yours to make. Live the way you want to. Whatever way that may be, you have your father's full support. Yuna, I will always be with you.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Let's get 'em, guys!
That's how it's done.
summoners that die up here aren't sent to the Farplane.
Why not?
Who would send them? They die alone.
So that means...
many have become fiends, and they may want Yuna's company.
Well, Yuna will be fine.
You're right.
What should I do?
How it's done. Not much has changed in 10 years.
that's how it's done.
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Wants.
Oh, we have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me before they took him, "Don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna."
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well, hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's.
Be sure to keep your...
He's doing the same for you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Farewell.
No time to waste. Let's go.
They sure keeping us busy.
Better than freezing to death. That's how it's done.
Zanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Uni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Zanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Zanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira. I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
Now, what do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Yeah.
Wait.
And stay up there!
He will become sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sins. My old man.
You hid your head.
Sin is my old man. My old man became Sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spirit is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father, still, you know, I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.
What are those?
Those are Faith. A summoning. Someone is using these Faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't you? Spill the beans.
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Uni might die, you know?
No. Aran's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
What?
Hey.
Welcome home.
You...
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
I feel like I know you too. Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
To you, hey!
Wake up! Wake up!
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
You're wrong. It's not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Huh? Wait a sec.
Long ago, there was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes. A war between Xanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power. The summoners of Xanarkand didn't stand a chance. Xanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war. They all became Faith. Faith for the summoning.
The summoning? You mean Sin?
No. I mean this place. A Xanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the Faith summoned the memories of the city. They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the Faith. You, your father, your mother, everyone. All dreams. And if the Faith stopped dreaming...
No! So what if I'm a dream? I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long. We're tired. Would you and your father... Would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira, the Spiral... evolves.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... Maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Are you all right? Oh, phew.
Hey, we were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
No time to waste. Let's go. Time to waste. Let's go.
Thank you.
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Right.
Be careful, okay?
Farewell.
Farewell. So be it. Time to waste. Let's go.
They'll be upon us soon. She has sent fiends to test our summoner's strength.
Who is she?
Unaleska.
Lady Unaleska!
In Xanarkand, she awaits the arrival of the strongest.
She is still alive?
As much as Micah and Seymour.
I see.
Lost your nerve?
No. Nothing frightens me now.
Braska would be proud.
Then I must not let him down.
That's how it's done.
It comes!
Hmm.
How many stakes you think we can get out of these?
Thank you.
farewell. That's how it's done.
Thank you.
That's how it's done. That's how it's done. Thank you.
critical! That's how it's done.
Wait.
That's how it's done. That's how it's done. That's how it's done. Comes.
rest a little?
No need. We reach the summit soon.
I know. That's why I want to stop for a bit. Soon means that there's not much time left.
Riku.
Fine. I'll think on the way.
Hey, come on, let's go.
We are. Almost there, aren't we?
We've come a long way.
What's so funny?
You remind me of myself. Before, the closer I came to Zanarkand, the more I wondered. When we arrive, Braska will call the final Aeon. He will fight Sin, then die. I thought my mind was made up long before. But when I stood here, my resolve wavered.
Never would have figured. Legendary guardians choke sometimes too, yeah?
Legendary guardian. I was just a boy. A boy about your age, actually. I wanted to change the world too. But I changed nothing. That is my story.
A city dead for 1,000 years. A city I had to see with my own eyes. The end of Yuna's journey. The last chapter in my story. My thoughts, they kept floating up and then slipping through my fingers. Slipping away before I could pin them down with words.
Yuna, I say no. If we go down there, then you'll...
Riku. You're a true friend, and I thank you, but I must go down to Zanarkand.
I'm not saying we shouldn't go, but shouldn't we think about it some more? There's gotta be some kind of way we can save you, Yuna!
All my life, I knew this moment would come. Everything.
Don't say that, Yuni. It's not over yet.
Tell Sid, thank you. Sir Orin, Kimari told me, when my father wanted me taken from Bavel to Besaid, it was you who told Kimari, right? I had always wanted to meet you someday. I am truly glad that I had that chance. Having you as a guardian was so great an honor. I don't know how to thank you. Perhaps if I defeat Sin, that will be my thanks to you. That's what I'll do. Yes. I will challenge Sin. I will defeat Sin. If you are all there watching this, then I guess Sin is already gone. And so am I. I suppose. Anyway, I just wanted to say, Sir Orin, I thank you. Kimari, do you remember the first day we met? I was only 7. My father had defeated Sin, and all Bavel was celebrating. Everyone was saying what a hero my father was. I was so happy. But when night came, it occurred to me. My father had defeated Sin, and now he was dead. Now I was all alone. I couldn't sleep. So I wandered into the town, away from the celebrating crowds. I stood on the bridge in Bavel, where my father and I had parted. Standing there, alone, I could see the fields where he had fought Sin. Then, you appeared, Kimari. You said you were looking for the daughter of Braska, remember? At first, I was so scared. Until I realized what a gentle person you are. You weren't used to talking to children. When I told you that I was Braska's daughter, you said you would take me as far from Bavel as you could. That it was the wish of a man facing death. I think I cried then, because that was when I knew my father was dead, and I would never see him again. You just held me, without saying a word. I cried after we got to Besaid, too. When you tried to go, after leaving me in the care of the temple, I held on to you crying, "Don't go, don't go." And you listened, Kimari. You stayed. Kimari, thank you. Thank you so much. And I've always liked your broken horn. Waka, Lulu. I'll never forget my days spent with you, growing up in Besaid. We always played together, us and Chapu. That's why I was always so happy, I think. And when you refused to let me become a summoner, and I did it anyway, I'm sorry. I've always wanted to apologize. You know, when you tried to stop me then, really, I was happy. I could tell you really cared about me. You were like my big brother and sister. No, I think you really were my big brother and sister. What else? I love watching you play blitzball, Waka. I even love it when you scold me, Lulu. Really. I guess that leaves the newest guardian. Star player of the Xanarkand Apes. You are... I am... Well, I'm glad... I'm glad that we met. We haven't even known each other that long, but... It's funny. So this is what it feels like. It's a much more wonderful feeling than anything I had ever imagined. Wonderful. But it hurts sometimes. I wonder. I just want to say thank you for everything. Maybe that's why it hurts. When I think about us never being together again at all, I'm afraid. No, I shouldn't say that. I'll do that part over.
What you up to?
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
Hey! There was more, right? I mean, like that time. Anyone?
I think...
Yes?
I think that we should stop. Maybe. For now.
Let's go.